Hi everyone, I'm Samantha Purvor.
And I'm Dr. Genevieve Tuble.
And today we have another episode all about asthma with Watsons. Today we're going to talk about something very specific, the different types of inhaler medications.
That's right, Sam. Mm-hmm. Managing asthma can be a tricky thing. It gets better once you learn the ways to control it, with the right medication, of course.
Let's get straight to it. Tell me more, Doctora.
Okay, Sam. So there are two types of inhaler medications we use in asthma. We have the controller medications and the reliever or the rescue medications. The controller medications we usually give these to patients to reduce their symptoms such as airway swelling. But it's usually given in a once a day or a twice a day dosing.
That's interesting. So tell me more.
Okay, Sam, there's this another type of an inhaler medication, which is the rescue or the reliever medication. Mm-hmm. This is being given during an asthma attack. But please take note that do not use your reliever or inhaler medication alone. It should be used in conjunction with your controller medication.
And doc, are these both inhaler devices?
Yes, Sam. There are two kinds of inhaler devices. We have the pressurized metered dose inhaler and the dry powder inhaler. In the pressurized metered dose inhaler, you need to inhale slow and deep. While in the dry powder inhaler, you need to inhale fast and deep. Once you've been prescribed with an inhaler, you need to know the correct use of it. You can ask your doctor or your pharmacist on proper inhaler technique.
Thank you very much, Doctor. And there you have it. Best always have your inhaler with you and always, always listen to your doctor. On our next episode, we'll be busting some myths about asthma. So stay tuned.